He shouldn't have been fishing. Not at his age.
They were going to take the boat for the grocery bill, even with the help we give them ourselves.
You know, you people are putting up with far too much. If you work at it together, you don't have to let the cod lords run the rest of your lives.
Father Moses Coady led Nova Scotia fishermen, farmers, and miners in taking control of their destinies. He called it the Antigonish Movement. Through the Coady Institute at St. Francis Xavier University, more than 25,000 men and women have carried the Coady message to 125 countries around the world.
We can have the good and abundant life. You're poor enough to want it and you're smart enough to get it. Education, hard work, cooperation. That's the answer to the poverty that keeps you slaves to the fisheries. The man must be free to free his soul. Come to the...
Moses Coady was head of the system, this program. And when he turned out, again, he wanted to silence something and keep him quiet. And he went to Rome and come back and both made him Monsignor's speech here. St. Francis Xavier University, October 17, 1961. Her drop when I was there, and I was hopeless. That's the Coady International Institute, which Coady recommended that students from all over the world would come and learn the whole story of cooperation. Credit was first because it's a national institution, and you can't do anything without money. So when that credit in the store started, a lot of people borrowed $100 from the credit union. Start the store. The financial, then you'll have the consumer store, then you'll have production.
Thank you.
glean or understand. There was no unemployment insurance, no family allowance, no Medicare. Virtually none of these measures have today They had to depend on their own resources, their own faith. We ourselves must be aware that the cooperative movement had its beginning in the Maritimes, in the Depression years, in the dark sod of poverty.